Hello friends, today we will see octal to binary conversion. To understand octal to binary conversion, one should convert each octal number into their binary equivalent number. There are total 8 octal numbers from 0 to 7 and we can easily convert them into a binary digits with the help of rule of 4 to 1. Okay, this is rough rule of 4 to 1. Let's try to understand how this rule works. Okay, let's take example of 6, and 6 is addition of 4 and 2, that's why code is 110. Let's take example of 3, 3 is addition of 2 and 1, that's why code is 011. Okay, so whichever number is needed, we will write that 1, whichever number is needed, we will write that 1, and which number is not needed, we will write that 0. Okay, so let's take example of 5, 5 is 4 plus 1, that's why code will become 101. Let's take example of 7. 7 is addition of 4, 2 and 1. That's why code is 111. Once we know binary equivalent of each digit, then we can simply convert any number. Let's take this bigger number 756 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 2. So over here what we will do, we will convert 7 separately into binary digit, 5 separately into binary digit and 6 separately into binary digit. So 7 can be written as 111. So it is the addition of 1, 2 and 4. Okay, 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code will become 101. So addition of 1 and 4. Now 6 is addition of 2 and 4. So code will become 011. Okay, so 2 and 4. That's why code is 011. So finally, we will get the answer as 756 to the base 8 is equal to 111101110 to the base 2. Over here, base 2 means binary number and base 8 means octal number. So we have converted this octal number into a binary code. Okay. So here are some practice examples. Solve these practice examples and give your answers in comments. Thank you.